Good evening, it's Dobbo here with the main stories. Considerable furore still surrounds one of the greatest conundrums facing us since time immemorial. The question, why did the chicken cross the road? To discuss this matter, we're joined by a panel of experts. Jerry Adams, did the chicken in fact cross the road?
Well, of course, I would condemn any chicken for crossing the road. But there's nothing to suggest that the chicken did cross the road.
Martin McGuinness, we turn to you. Martin, this chicken, why would a chicken...
Well, Brian, the chicken did not cross the road to rob a bank. That's a fabrication. I don't even know any chickens.
Mr. Justice Alan Mahan?
Well, we have reason to believe there is a chicken, but we haven't yet been allowed access to the other side of the road.
Liam Lawler?
Liam Lawler totally denies that he ever met the chicken.
Royston Brady?
Of course he crossed the road. Schubert, he told me the chicken crossed the road.
What chickens? This is the first I've heard about any chickens.
Deputy Kenny, did the chicken cross the road?
What road, Brian? This government's policy on infrastructure has failed chickens dismally.
We're joined now by Charlie Bird.
Yes, Brian, to the left of the screen, you can clearly see the satellite image of the chicken crossing the road.
Right, Daniel O'Donnell.
If my mammy tells me the chicken crossed the road, well, that's good enough for me.
Well, that road is a disgrace at the end of the day. It's in no condition for chickens to cross, and any chicken who says any different like is a bloody liar, like.
Georgie Murphy.
On Raglan Road, I saw him cross.
Taoiseach.
There may have been a chicken, but there was certainly no road.
Kevin Myers.
This chicken is a Northside skanger, a member of the lumpen proletariat, and as such is a mother of bastard chicks.
Deputy Noonan.
Oh, yeah. You know what chickens remind me of?
Deputy Michael D. Higgins?
Well, did the chicken actually move across the road at all? Or did the road move beneath the chicken?
Colin Farrell?
The f***ing chicken crossed the road to score some smoke, man! Delish!
And Derek Davis?
Chicken!